Okay. So, today is core, glutes, and arms. A lot of mat work today. We'll get that strength feeling good. So I just want you to start on your mat on all fours. Okay? And I want you just to take a cat-cow. So start with the tailbone. Really open up. Let your chin come up. Eyes squeeze up a little bit. And then take that reverse rounding. Really round that back. Start with the tailbone here. And just kind of come into that arch. And then let the head drop. Good. Let's do one more. Breathe up nice and steady. And round that back. Good job. So I just want you to send your left leg back. Oops, I'm hitting furniture. Send your left leg back. Right arm forward. And just hold right here. I just want you to tap down. And up, you guys keep going. I'm just going to switch. Right here. So tap down. You'll feel that glute work. Three, two, one. Good. Other side. Send the opposite leg back, opposite arm. Just hold it out first. When you're ready, down and up. Squeeze. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, three, two, one. Good. Just come on all fours. Just push back to a child's pose and then roll it up. Give me one more of those. Push back and roll it up. Okay. All right. So let's get started. We are doing core, some glute work, and just a couple arm movements. We have 12 movements in a circuit. They're each 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. And then we'll repeat that circuit again. Okay, you ready? Let me get my timer. So we're gonna start with basic crunches. Nothing basic about them, but we are gonna lay on our back, push our lower back in. You ready? Three, two, and one. Elbows out. You can use the rhythm. Exhale. Exhale as you come up and draw the belly in as you exhale. Good. Light on that neck. Don't put a lot of effort into holding your head. Put it here. Good. Now you're going to come into a plank or on your knees. Equal sign arms right here. Okay, now I have a little trouble putting pressure on my toe right now. So you guys can come into a full plank. Okay, so we have the equal sign. I want you to move your arm back and forward. Back and forward. So if you're in that plank, move your arm back and then take it forward. Just that right arm back and forward. So I'll show it to you right here. Take that arm back and forward. Woo! Come on. Keep that one arm anchored and move the other one. Come on. I know it burns. Three. And one. Good. Okay, so now we're going to come on that arm that was moving. For me, it's my right. We're going to come into a side plank here. Now you can drop this knee or you can stack. Good. Lift your arm up in three, two. Now imagine a rope pulling these hips up. Keep pulling. Let's go. And then keep that core engaged. Come on. Now, if you want to, you lift this leg a little bit and you can draw knee to elbow. Extend. Got them. Keep pulling up. Woo! Three, two, and one. Good. Come on your back. Okay. We're going to do little marches with our toes. So I want you just to lift your head a little bit. Have your fingers facing towards your heels, shoulders down and back. Push that lower back into the mat. Here we go, march. Keep that belly drawing in. Now, if it's too much on your neck, rest your head. Yes. Come on, you got it. So remember what side you're on with that side plank. We're going back to that side, but not in the side plank, a little bit different. We're gonna work the glute. Three, two, one, good. Okay, so you're gonna come on that forearm. This time, you're gonna lift that leg and lower. Lift and lower, okay? In 4 seconds. Two and one. Now, if the leg lift is too much, okay, squeeze here, clamshell. Lift, lift. Good. Squeeze that glute. Woo! Come on. From here, we're gonna do some bridge work. Feel that backside fire up. You've got this. Come on. Three, two, and one. Good job. Okay. So from here, we're going to come into a bridge. Okay, and we're going to pulse. So we're not coming all the way down. It's just a little inch drop. Squeeze the glutes together like you want to crack a pencil or something. Let's go. Squeeze. Squeeze dip. Squeeze dip. Squeeze dip. Come on. Good. Little pulse. 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 You got it, go. Three, two, one, lower down, nice job. Take one weight, I'm just gonna come on the diagonal so I can extend, okay? And we're just gonna push up. So my weight is in the right hand and I'm extending up to my left leg. And I can take this left forearm down and lean into the forearm. Let's go. If you don't have a weight, don't worry. You don't need one. Let's go. Big exhale as you come up. Nice. Okay. So now we are back on our backs for crunches and then another plank. So we're on our back. I want you just to lift your head and we're going to slide towards our ankles. Okay, so we're lifted up, lower back in the mat. Let's go. Side to side. Really reach. Shoulders away from the ears. Keep pushing that lower back in. Good job, 15 seconds, come on. Back in plank, on the forearms this time, facing forward.
Okay. We're gonna alternate knees down here. Okay.
Squeeze the glutes.
Hold that plank.
Two
and one. Let's go. Good, little knee drop.
Keep that nice straight line, neck to hip, Amy.
Come on.
Woo!
Three,
two,
one. Amazing job. Okay.
We've got a bicycle and then two arm movements with those weights. And then we'll take a quick break and go back to the top. I know that core is fiery. Mine is.
So, lower back into the mat. We're taking the full elbow to the opposite knee. Let's go. Not half the elbow, the full elbow. Use the feet if you want. Hip. Big exhale. Come on.
Our tricep, and then I'll give you a little break before we do it all again. And that is your workout today, fast and effective. Okay, you ready? Let's go. Shoulder press. Come on.
Away.
10 seconds.
In
3, 2, 1. All right. Come on our backs. Let's get those triceps. So, my hair clip, sorry. So we're gonna alternate skull crushers. So we drive it down to our shoulder and back up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down. Don't use momentum, don't use a swing. Think of activating the core, so pushing that lower back into the mat, drawing the belly in, and think of the push muscle. Again, and then we'll take a little stretch. So this time I may advance some of them, like add a little twist to some of them, but most of them are pretty fiery as it is already. All right, you ready? So we're gonna start with those crunches, and we might just intensify those crunches a little bit. Let's do this. In 3, 2, then one. Let's go. So up, up, three, four. Now pulse fast. Go up. Come on. Four, three, two. Back to tempo. Up. Up. Push that lower back in. Two. One. Right here. Little pulse. Come up. Good. Two more slow. Nice job. Flip over to the plank on the forearm. So now for me, my right arm's gonna stay steady, okay? And then I'm gonna drive the left back and forward. Back and forward, let's go. If you wanna drop it to the knees, right here, just have your knees back a little bit. And try not to slide that stable arm. Come on. There's a little movement in the lower body, but not much. By that I mean the feet might come forward a little bit and back if you're in that plank. Two, one. Nice job. Okay, so that same arm that was moving forward and back, we come into that side plank. So reach up, you can stack. You can have this leg down. However you need to work that side plank. Hold it up. And let's go. So hips, imagine that rope pulling up to the sky. Nice. Keep the hips drawing up. Now if you're ready, you can lift. Knee to elbow, knee to elbow crunch. Three, two, and one. Woo, shake it out. Okay, remember that side. We're gonna do our marches first, and then we'll go back to it. So fingers facing forward, shoulders seven back away from the ears. Push that lower back in. We tap. Little marches. If it feels more comfortable to have your hands here, to lower your head wherever you need it. Now let's do some together. Tap up. Tap both together. Two more. Now alternate. One. Two. Down. 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 Now tap both toes down. Down. Up. Down. Up. Two. And one. Alternate. Good. Three. Two. And one. Nice job. Okay, so remember that side we were on? Okay, so we're going to lift, leg lift, and lower down. Leg lift, lower down. So really think of your glutes squeezing, getting stronger as you leg lift up in three, two, one. Let's go. Come on. Come on, keep pushing up. Three, two, and one. Amazing. Okay, come on your back. We got that bridge. Okay, so bridge it up. Hold it for a squeeze. We're gonna do those little inch drops, okay? And then we're gonna add a little march like we did before, but now our hips up. So little pulses, let's go. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Yep, squeeze, squeeze. Come on. Good, now hold it up. Now lift one leg up, the other. Keep it squeezing up. Good, think of drawing from the hips. Keep it squeezing up, come on. Woo-hoo. Come on, you got it. Four, three, two, one. Nice job. Okay, grab that weight. So last time, I'm just gonna move on that diagonal a little bit. Last time I did right arm to left toe. So now left arm to right toe and a little forearm work here. Three, two, one. So kind of using that forearm for a little bit of support, but really using the midsection to get yourself up. You can have this knee bent if that feels better. Remember to be aware of your way down. Come on. Good, lower down. Okay. So now we've got those toes to heels, side to side. Okay, this time come into tabletop for me. Lift your head. Okay? And just start here. I'm sorry, keep them down. I don't want you in tabletop. That was for something else. Here we go. We want to really reach for the ankles. Shoulders down, away from the ears. Let's go. Woo! Yes, reach. Here's what I wanted to do. Now reach for inside for the opposite ankle. There it is. So try a couple like that. Try to take the stress out of the neck. Reach. Reach and now side to side. Yep. And now reach. Reach. Side to side. Three, two, and one. Good job. Okay, we got those plank alternating knee taps. And then that bicycle. Okay, so come into that plank. This one I
can do as long as that toe's not moving back and forth.
So here we go, we are right here, squeeze.
Down and up. Come on. Shoulders over, elbows here, let's go. Keep it working. I'm heated. Three, two, and one.
Okay, woo, we got bicycles, those two arm movements, and then I need a bonus, so I'll end with a hollow hold for you guys. Okay, so now, feet up. This is the advance I want here. So you can do this all the way up and bicycle this way, okay? So curl down, come up into that twist. Or we keep it one, two, one, two. Or you don't even put those feet down. I know, it's hard. Come on. Either one. Three, two, one. Woo! All right. Shoulder press! All right, so grab those weights. This time, we're gonna go one up, curl it down, one out to the side. All right, so we add a little bit onto it. Start with them racks, let's go. Up, curl down, side raise. Curl up, push. Nice. Curl, press, lateral raise. Curl, press. Going under. Amazing. Let's go into those triceps. Yes, yes. Okay, this time I want you to add that bridge. Squeeze the glutes. Come down and up. And I want you to move the elbows out a little bit. So you're still going towards the shoulders, but your elbows are just slightly moving out a little bit. Push. Get that tricep from a little different angle. Come on. Keep squeezing. Let's go. Got a feeling that I'm going. And we're going to finish with a nice hollow hold. Fiery hollow hold. Two. One. Okay, lower those weights to the side. All right, so we are going to hold this out. I want you just to first start with those knees up. Okay, arms extend. You can have your palms up to the sky or they can face down. Okay, maybe pushing your back in right here is enough or pushing into your legs. Now lift your head first. Okay, now lift one leg up. Shoulders down from the ears. Other leg out. And just hold. You can put your palms up and breathe. Find peace in this. Come on, 20 seconds. Hollow that body out and just hold it. Come on, smile through it. 3, 2, one, hug it in. Nice work, let's stretch. So hug it in and just take the knees to one side. Let's bring out that body a little bit. Hopefully your core and glutes feel great. Good job. You need a strong core to do everything else. Yes, good. And then we're just gonna roll up. I want you just to flip onto your stomach. Okay? And right here, take your take your hands back. Come into a little cobra here. Feel that stretch through the front of the body. Good. And if it feels okay, maybe take one leg up and the other, maybe this is enough. If you can grab the foot and kind of pull yourself up this way. If you hear my kids screaming, they're fine. It's just Fortnite. And then let's just get them a booty. So you want to take one leg forward. We're doing a pigeon. So make a nice little 90 degree if you can, if you have that range of motion. Ooh, that feels good. And then take the chest forward. Good, and bring the other one around and send it back. You can stay here as long as you need to. All right, so hopefully status on the toe. I should be getting an MRI today or tomorrow and seeing the specialist. Remember, when you're walking up your stairs with a comforter, do not trip on it and bend your toe all the way back. And then try to run on it. It's a lesson I give you today. But it is making progress. So next week, hopefully, we'll be standing and doing some more intense things. All right, guys, you are done. Amazing work.
Have a great day. I'm crawling. I really can walk.